Hi, boys and girls, and welcome to 5 Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Tonight, we're reading A Hug for You, written by Margaret Anastay and illustrated by Susan Winter. I'm going to dedicate it to my friend Sarah Jo, all the way down in Arizona. This was a special request made by Sarah Jo, and I'm so glad because it's a wonderful book to share. A hug for you on a cold winter day. Those are good hugs, right? The kind that warm you up. The cuddly, cozy hugs. A comforting hug to chase monsters away. And that's a nice kind of hug, too, when you're scared. Someone's there to comfort you. A hug for you. You're getting so tall. And another one for no reason at all. A hug for you when you get in a fight and you need cheering up because nothing seems right. Right? Just like a pick-me-up kind of hug when you're feeling sad. Those are important hugs too. A hug for you when you're sick with the flu. A blues-chasing hug when there's nothing to do. Do you ever feel like that? Do you ever just feel so bored that you get sad because you don't know what to do? Yeah, and a hug might cheer you up. A hug for you. You sang in the play. A welcome home hug at the end of the day. Oh, I like those kinds of hugs too. Nothing like a great big hug when you walk in the door. A hug for you when you share with a friend. When you're losing the race, but you run to the end. A hug for you. You wrote your own name. A good for you hug. You played a great game. A hug for you. There are millions, you'll see. But the best hug of all is the one you give me. And that is true. I can attest to that. We grown-ups love hugs from our special kiddos. The very best hug of all. The end. Thanks, Sarah Jo, again for the recommendation. Thank you to all my friends at home for listening. We're going to sing our two lullabies now before we say goodnight. If you have made a star and a moon at home, go ahead and take it out. We'll kind of wave it together. And if you didn't, that's okay. You can still sing along, right? Here we go. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Very good. And now we're going to show our moon side. I see the moon and the moon sees me. God bless the moon and God bless me. And God bless you, boys and girls at home. As always, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you again real soon on 5 Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Good night.